I'm a graduate student research assistant here, and my advisor is Professor Chris Ruff. So what that means is that I perform research related to the mission. So I'm sort of an apprentice scientist that learns as much as I can before I graduate.
So CYGNSS is L-band GNSSR instrument. And whenever you talk about the remote sensing of ocean surface wind, it's really all about sensing the waves. The issue is that the ocean waves and the surface winds, there is not a one-to-one relationship between them. What I am doing is trying to identify what other factors other than the local surface wind that may affect the wave field and see what is the best data product to bring in to help us resolve the relationship between the wave field and the local winds.
Professor Aaron Lille and I are working on an orbit propagator. So an orbit propagator is used to predict the position of the satellites days in advance, and it's particularly challenging for altitudes below 600 kilometers because of atmospheric drag. The orbit propagator we are building will predict not only the position of the satellite, but also the uncertainty on the position, and it will be used for collision avoidance or also to predict when the satellites fly over the storm.
I learn a lot every day. I'm working for and with the top engineers and scientists in the field. And one key thing that I've learned is that there are a lot of different little individual pieces to the CYGNSS mission that all have to kind of fit together in the end to create a successful mission.
My work with HS3 has helped me understand the challenges with observing hurricanes. During HS3, we would try our best to plan flights so that we would observe as many interesting things as possible. But you can't fly everywhere at the same time for an infinite amount of time. This has informed the way that I'm approaching my research for the CYGNSS mission because I'm trying to learn how we can capture the structure of hurricane winds with CYGNSS, even when we don't get observations that go directly through the eye wall.
What is really good about CYGNSS is that we have the really wide range of expertise on the team. We have some of the world's leading experts in this field, people who have done GNSSR for a long time, people who have created this concept is on the team. And of course, not everyone agrees on everything, so I think whenever I'm proven wrong, I learn something.
I feel very lucky to be part of a NASA mission. I learn a lot working with scientists and engineers all over the United States.
I can't wait for CYGNSS to launch. I think there will be some really good data that can really help us understand a lot of things.